how to install eCount.in online application. eCount.in online application required Microsoft Silverware 5. If you have already, then you don't have to worry. Just type your URL and log in with your user ID password. If you don't have, then you will ask for the Microsoft Silverware pair to install. Just download it and install the Microsoft Silverware pair 5. Restart your browser, again type your URL. Then you will ask for install this software into your desktop. Install the app to your desktop. Now just download the app and log in with your user ID password. Let's see the live demo of this. Type your URL. Here in the demo URL, we have generated some demo URL, demo.eCount.in. We don't have a Microsoft Silverware player file installed. So the we will ask for to install the Microsoft Silverlight. Just click this image and download the Microsoft Silverlight player. We have already downloaded the Microsoft Silverlight player to our desktop. We are just going to install the Microsoft Silverlight player. The Silverlight player is just like a flash player, a Microsoft freeware program. Silverlight is being to install your computer. Okay, just restart your browser. Again type your URL demo.eCount.in. Install this application to your desktop. You will ask for the install this application to your desktop. If you don't install this application to your desktop, don't worry. You can also log in from your browser. But close this browser. We are just closing. There is a shortcut icon. There is a shortcut icon already created. That the icon when you will click this application, then the application will be run. One time it will download the 3MB, approximately the 3MB download. And the next time you don't have to type again your URL, just click on the shortcut button and the application will start. When the eCount software gives the update, then and then you will receive again this download. Once it downloaded, it will be stored into your cache. Yeah, download completed. Just type your user ID and password. Here is a demo username and password demo 9. Login. Yes, here it is your software. Enjoy. Okay. Let's see how the manually we will install these applications. Now, how the desktop application will install. Okay, here is a setup for the automatic installation. Just click on the setup.exe. Setup will require to permission to install into your system. It will ask you two or three times accept buttons. It will take some times and automatically will install the full setup into your system. If you got any error, just call on this number. For the manual installations, first you have to install the .NET Framework 2.0. Open the .NET Framework 2.0 folder. And then you will have the .NET Framework EXE. Just click on that and install this. Click here and install. The next, open the .NET Framework 4.0 folders. Start the .NET folder, .NET 4.0 EXE, and accept the license agreement and just install. This is some pre-requirements before the softwares. That will upgrade your systems, but keep in mind, don't install in XP2. This required minimum XP3 to install. Now you have to install the SQL Server 2005. Open the folder SQL Server Express. If you have a 32-bit system, then start SQL Express 32.exe. Inside the folder, you will receive this exe. If you have 64-bit system, then start SQL Express 64-bit exe and go ahead. Accept the terms and condition and go next. Again next. You will receive again next button. The system will check your prerequisites. The system configuration will check. If any fails the configuration, you will not receive the next button. And for that, you have to call the support department. If you successfully system match our requirements, then you will receive the next button and go to the next. Write your company name and system name. Don't matter what you write. Just uncheck the hide advanced configuration option. Don't forget to uncheck these options. Go next. The client components will be installed on a local hard drive. Select this button and go next. Keep in mind, you have to select the named instance and you have to write eCount SQL. After, you have to next. Select the network services in SQL Server setups. Start at end of service SQL Servers. Go next. Yes. You have to select the mixed mode option, Windows authentication and SQL Server authentication options. And you have to type your password. Here is a password is India. Just enter the password and confirm the password India. It's a compulsory. And go next. Okay, there is a default setting. You don't have to select anything. Go next. Okay, enable the user instance and add user to SQL Server administrator rules. Check both the options if don't have and click next. No need to check. Next. Okay, if you got any error in install the SQL Server, so please contact on support. Now you can run Epic MSI. Okay, there is Epic MSI simple setup. The next. Again, I agree and next. Again, next. Next. Process is start, next. Okay, here is a complete installation of the software.